Hi, I'm Rachel with ButterflyMX. Today, I'll show you how to program our key cards and fobs. Before you get started with programming a new key card or fob, you'll need the following items: a ButterflyMX fob programmer, ButterflyMX fobs or key cards, a computer with a USB connection or a dongle that supports USB, and access to the ButterflyMX OS. Once you have these items, go ahead and plug the USB programmer into your computer. Then, open the ButterflyMX OS and search the Tenants tab for the user you're programming the key card or fob for. Click on their name to view their profile page. Next, locate and click on the tab labeled Access Tool, and click New Access Tool. Then, select Key Fob and Card. Now, place the fob or key card that's being programmed on top of the programmer. To avoid interference, ensure only one fob or card is placed on the programmer at a time. Once the fob or key card has been placed on the programmer, its ID number will automatically populate in the identifier field of the pop-up on your computer. It'll automatically save to the residence access tools for you, so there are no extra steps required. And that's it. You've successfully programmed a new key fob or card. Thanks for watching, and if you found this video helpful, please be sure to like and subscribe to our page.